Coming to the first problem, find the value of the polynomial 5x minus 4x square plus 3 at x is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 1 and x is equal to 2. So let us see the solution. So the given polynomial is 5x minus 4x square plus 3. So the value of the polynomial at x is equal to 0 is 5 times of 0 minus 4 times of 0 square plus 3, which is equal to 0 minus, this is also 0 plus 3, which is equal to 3. Therefore, value of the polynomial at x is equal to 0 is 3. Next, the value of the polynomial at x is equal to minus 1 is 5 times of minus 1 minus 4 times of minus 1 square plus 3, which is equal to minus 5 minus 4 plus 3. This is equal to minus 4 minus 5 is minus 9 and plus 3. This is equal to minus 6. Therefore, the value of polynomial at x is equal to minus 1 is minus 6. Next one is the value of polynomial at x is equal to 2 is 5 times of 2 minus 4 times of 2 square plus 3. 5 times of 2 is 10 and 4 times of 2 square is 4 plus 3, which is equal to 10 minus of 16 plus 3. This is equal to 13 minus 16, which becomes minus 3. Therefore, the value of polynomial at x is equal to 2 is minus 3. Moving on to the second problem, find P of 0, P of 1 and P of 2 for each of the following polynomials. We are being given four polynomials. P of y is equal to y square minus y plus 1. P of t is equal to 2 plus t plus 2 t square minus t cube. P of x is equal to x cube. And P of x is equal to x minus 1 into x plus 1. So the first bit is given polynomial is P of y is equal to y square minus y plus 1. So we need to find P of 0, P of 1 and P of 2. This is done. P of 0 can be obtained by substituting 0 in place of y, which gives 0 square minus 0 plus 1, which is 0 minus 0 plus 1. This gives 1. Therefore, P of 0 is equal to 1. Next, P of 1 is equal to 1 square minus 1 plus 1. 1 square is 1 minus 1 plus 1. 1 minus 1 is 0. 0 plus 1, which is 1. Therefore, पी ऑफ वन इज इक्वल टू वन, पी ऑफ टू इज इक्वल टू टू स्क्वायर माइनस टू प्लस वन, टू स्क्वायर इज फोर माइनस टू प्लस वन, फोर माइनस टू इज टू प्लस वन विच बिकम्स थ्री, देयरफॉर P of 2 is equal to 3. Going on to the second bit, which is P of t is equal to 2 plus t plus 2 t square minus t cube. So let us first find P of 0. This is equal to 2 plus 0 plus 2 times of 0 square minus 0 cube, which is equal to 2 plus 0 plus 0 minus 0, which is equal to 2. Therefore, P of 0 is equal to 2. P of 1, which is equal to 2 plus 1 plus 2 times of 1 square minus 1 cube. 2 plus 1 is 3 plus 2 times of 1 square is 1 and 1 cube is also 1. 3 plus 2 minus 1. So this becomes 5 minus 1, which is 4. Therefore, P of 1 is equal to 4. And next one is P of 2, which is 2 plus 2 plus 2 times of 2 square minus 2 cube. This is equal to 2 plus 2 is 4 plus 2 times of 2 square is also 4 minus 2 cube is 8. P of 2 is equal to 4 plus 2 times of 4 minus 8, which is equal to 4 plus 2 times of 4 is 8 minus 8, which is equal to 4 plus 0, which is equal to 4. Therefore, P of 2 is equal to 4. Moving on to the third bit, which is P of x is equal to x cube. So let us first find P of 0. This is obtained by substituting the value of 0 in place of x, which is equal to 0 cube, which is 0. Therefore, P of 0 is 0. So let us find P of 1, which is equal to 1 cube. So 1 cube is 1. Therefore, P of 1 is equal to 1. Next, P of 2 is formed by substituting the value of 2 in the place of x. Therefore, P of 2 is equal to 2 times cube. You know that 2 power 3 called 2 cube is 8. Therefore, P of 2 is equal to 8. Moving to the fourth bit, which is P of x is equal to x minus 1 multiplied by x plus 1. So let us first find the value of P of 0. So substituting the value of 0 in place of x, we get 0 minus 1 multiplied by 0 plus 1. 0 minus 1 is minus 1 and 0 plus 1 is plus 1. Minus 1 multiplied by 1 is minus 1. Therefore, P of 0 is equal to minus 1. And the value of P of 1 is equal to, substituting the value of 1 in the place of x, we get 1 minus 1 multiplied by 1 plus 1, which is equal to 1 माइनस ऑफ 1 इज 0 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2, 0 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 2 इज 0, देयरफॉर पी ऑफ 1 इज 0। So the value of p of 2 can be found by substituting the value of 2 in the place of x, which gives p of 2 is equal to 2 minus 1 multiplied by 2 plus 1. We know that 2 minus 1 is 1 and 2 plus 1 is 3. 1 multiplied by 3 is 3. Therefore, the value of P of 2 is equal to 3.